Do you remember what our new letter is for this week? I'll give you a hint. This letter says V, V, V. It's a V. You're right. That's our new letter. And what does it say? V, V, V. V is for Valentine. V is for Valentine. V, V, V. V, V, V. Valentine's for Vicky. Valentine's for Vicky. V, V, V. V, V, V. Good job, boys and girls. All right. Now we're all anticipating our animal card. So let's see what our guesses are, okay? We have our card right here. And we have Owen. Owen, you guessed a giraffe. But a giraffe doesn't start with the letter V, but that's okay. Allie, you guessed a dog. But dog doesn't start with the letter V. But that's okay. Ooh, Dominic, you guessed a hedgehog. But hedgehog doesn't start with the letter V. And the last one is Regan. Regan, you guessed an ostrich. I haven't heard anybody guess that one before. But ostrich doesn't start with the letter V. That's okay. We didn't get any guesses with the letter V. So none are up in our noggin. And I'll tell you, this one was kind of hard because this is the only animal that I know that starts with the letter V. So, here's some guesses or some describing some hints about our V animal. This animal, is a bird, and you will find him, how I know he's in the Lion King. Have you seen the Lion King? The V animal is a vulture. Let's see. There we go. A vulture. A vulture is a bird that flies in the sky. Okay? So now we have, let's put that one away for later. And we have our V letter cards, okay, or pictures. Now there are, this one's our V, that's the letter V, but I don't want to give it away. I don't want you to be able to see through the cards. So there are two of them, okay? So you're going to have to guess what two pictures that start with the letter V are on these cards. What are they pictures of, okay? So have Mommy and Daddy send me an email or send me a message. What two pictures are going to be on my V picture cards or V letter cards, whatever we want to call them, okay? So there's going to be two of them, all right? So I'll see you later, and I'll get your guesses, and I'll write them on the paper just like I did with the animal card. Bye, boys and girls.